lava challenge in GMOD, which I regret in my decision in life. Someone stab me with a crowbar, shoot me with a gun, hit me with a bazooka.
Double kill.
Anyway, guys, the game mode is basically we are on this destructible tower and there's a burning fire below us, as you can see. And whoever touches the ground is out. And we cannot sabotage each other yet, which means we can't break any props. Yes. So far things are going smooth. But that is going down. Oh, that prop right there. Look at it. Oh my gosh.
No.
Oh.
Why me?
Okay, I think Boopy's dead. All right, let's enable sabotaging because this is boring. Sabotaging. Let's sabotage. Boy.
Bruh.
I regret doing that. No. Right, guys. One point goes to Butta because he kicked her butts, apparently. I regret doing that.
No.
I'm going to move this.
You guys are really nice and you count the score. Thank you.
Oh, yeah. Sabotaging. Sabotaging.
It's allowed now?
Oh. Neato.
Yes. Yes. Sabotaging makes things exciting.
No.
I fell.
Oh. Butta's dead. Rip Butta. Oh. Boopy sabotaging. I'm gonna get Boopy. Oh no, he's getting me, I bet. No! No, he made me die with him!
Ah! Yes!
Alright guys, round two. Boopy won that one, so currently I have not won a single round. Sabotaging is allowed, so Boopy's probably gonna sabotage Butta. Oh, Boopy's going to town with the sabotaging, as you can see. I'm just going to spectate. Oh, shoot. Oh, dang. It's going down. Oh, no, they're coming for me. No, stay back. All right, guys, Boopy is winning. We need to gang up on him. All right, Butter, are you ready? Ambush Boopy. Go, go, go.
Get him.
Kill him.
Get him.
Hello.
Wait, no, where'd he go?
Where'd he go?
I jumped over here.
Oh my god, Boopy! Oh, Boopy's dead. Watch, break this. Dead. Rip Boopy. Bye, Boopy. Bye.
Never.
What? How are you not
I shall
alive?
Live eternally.
Rip. Dead. Dead. You're dead.
No, I'm not.
You're dead.
No, I'm still alive. I'm alive.
No, he's on a platform.
I'm in this.
No, he's on a platform. Uh-oh, I might be screwed.
Oh god.
A handicap.
I killed myself.
All right, the next round.
I'm dead.
I will beat you, Boopy.
2-1, go.
I will beat Boopy. I only have 1 point. Jump. Oh, I almost fell. I'm gonna go over to where Boopy is. No sabotaging this round. Actually, sabotaging now. Go sabotage.
What?
Sabotage now?
Yeah.
Okay.
Uh-oh. Come.
Nope.
All right, guys. This is the grenade only challenge. Boop. Oh, rip, fam. Bam.
Wait, grenades?
Yeah. You can kill people, by the way. You don't have to just break their platform. Oh my god! Oh my gosh! Boopy's alive! Oh, rip, fam. No, I fell! Alright, guys, another grenade-only challenge. Boopy is still winning in the lead.
Oh, I'm dead.
Rip. But it's nuking me!
But I have 4 points.
No!
Grenades only! Has 2, and you have 1.
No! I nuked the platform I was on! Oh, I'm alive! Where's Butta? I didn't kill him!
I'm right here!
I don't know where Butta is! Oh, I'm gonna nuke him! No! He shot me with the rocket!
I won!
Alright, guys, final round and only shotguns! What the flip? I wasn't ready for that! I was vlogging! Boopy and. Boopy's dead.
I'm dead. I committed suicide.
Anyway, guys, that was the end of this episode. This was completely original idea. And not that it was lava challenge, but this concept in general.
Wait.
Thanks. A good thanks to Boopy Doopy for coming up with this. And the loser. And the loser gets shivved. And I think we know who
gets to die.
Ah!